Hi there, and welcome to GTA 4 with Niko. Let's go do a mission. Pegorino Sprite.
Yeah?
I'm here to see Mr. Pegorino.
Well, I didn't think you were here to sell me insurance.
So, all right.
You here to work for him, shoot him, or arrest him. Or maybe all three.
It's okay, Mrs. B. I'll deal with this.
Yeah, I'm in a life-threatening situation and I'm having a conversation here. He could have killed me. You're useless. Organized crime, my ass. With guys like you, no wonder this organization is doing so wonderfully.
Jeez.
Come on. Peg.
What?
Someone for you.
Oh, yeah. So, were you followed?
I don't think so.
Ah.
I mean, who knows?
Exactly. I mean, we can pretty much guarantee you were followed. The question is, did you know about it? And right now, I don't know the answer to that question. But to be honest, I don't really care neither. I know enough about you, your cousin, your friends. I know a lot of people around you end up in jail.
Some, maybe.
But that's the same all over town. This is a dying game.
I don't understand.
I mean, I'm gonna ask you to deal with a problem. And you're gonna deal with it. Or you're not gonna deal with it, and you're gonna be a problem that somebody else has to deal with. But me, I ain't doing nothing.
Yes, okay. So what's the problem?
We'll get to that. Anthony!
Yo!
Did Phil call?
Not yet, boss. Ray called.
Of course he did. I wonder, is it better to have a talented snake or a stoical lion who's gonna be cut down in his prime? I don't know. What do you think?
I don't understand what you're talking about.
You do. But I ain't gonna push. Anthony, get in here!
Boss?
Where's Big Pete and Marco?
On their way.
Listen to me. Here's what the plan is.
Yeah.
Me and two of my guys are gonna meet with a couple of boys from the Pavano family. I need these guys if we're ever gonna be taken serious. You know, get on the commission. Now the thing is, these guys ain't, shall we say, shown us the appropriate respect in the past.
Uh-oh.
I want you to run security. Keep an eye on things, because they won't be looking out for you. Ah, here they are. See, to them and the cops.
It's them. They're outside. Looks like Ray's here, too.
I know it's them. God, give me strength. I'll be out in a minute. Look after Ray till I get back.
Hey, Tone.
Hey, Ray.
I need to speak with Pegorino.
What are you doing? He's busy.
Hey, Niko. Boss, salve.
Get up.
I'm sorry, boss.
This guy's everywhere like a freaking cockroach or something, huh? In a good way.
Ray, you and me is gonna talk. The boss has got
cockroach.
Boss, I got you this because I care.
You boys have fun.
What's in the box? What's in the box? Never mind the chopper. Ignore it.
He's on his way.
Niko, right? Skipper said you'd be driving. The sit-down's over at the old refinery in the After Industrial Park.
What are you waiting for? Hit it! Let's go!
Already hit it. Hit it.
You guys all friends now? Nice. You best hope you made a good first impression on Niko, boys. He's gonna be the one looking out for you during this meet. Well, he's being paid to look out for me, so saving you guys' asses will be overtime.
That's just if the shit goes down, right, boss? The Pavano's gonna fuck with you.
Wake up, you fucking mook! Everybody's trying to fuck everybody! We're just hoping they got the manners to smile to our faces before they do it.
You giving them a nice little offering, though, Skip? They ain't gonna turn up their noses at that.
God, give me strength!
like I'm dealing with children here. No wonder I ain't on a commission when my muscle is this stupid.
If the Pavanos is a Liberty City family, what are they doing coming out to Alderney for this meet?
I let them operate out here from time to time. Pavanos work a little shy business on this side of the West River. They also control a few bookings. I don't mind them taking a bite. I don't even make them give me a taste. Hopefully, they're gonna respect that when it comes time to ask them for a favor.
You can't be too confident if you've got me here.
Your insurance. I'm the captain of this ship because I look at every possibility. Check to make sure my ass is covered in each situation. I think about what's gonna happen if this guy screws me, if this one turns states, and so on.
That's why you're the boss, boss.
Shut up!
Jesus.
Yeah, worse than my mother. Anyway,
asking.
That's why Ray ain't ever liquor gonna make it to the level he
liquor
wants to reach.
Must kick her.
He's too busy thinking about himself. And I fuck up his case in point. I'm like a fucking chess player. You're covering me for six moves ahead when me and the Pavanos is just putting our first pawns out there.
Almost got the cops on our ass.
I like what you did there, Skip. Real clever.
Can you do me a favor? Can you just shoot yourself to save me the trouble of doing it? Can you, Marco? Jesus! Hey, slob! Drive better!
Who knew about the couch?
Give him the rifle, Marco! You expect him to start throwing empty cans rump there if this thing kicks off?
A few scratches on the car, not bad.
No way, Skip. Here you go.
Well, thanks, buddy. Got a nice gun here.
Niko, go up into that building. There should be a spot where you can see over to me. Don't start shooting unless they attack us.
Okay.
I don't want this thing screwed up for no good reason.
Let's see. Let's not screw up, indeed. Plenty of enemies in this mission, as I recall. So, and I think there was something. Yep, there it is. I think it's a shotgun. Let's fly up the stairs. Whee! I love that when you jump, you get up the stairs quicker. Yep, here. The meeting. Let's zoom in a little. Just die. You too. And you. Please fucking die. Anything else? Nope. No, you won't.
There's nowhere to go, motherfucker.
Fucking die, asshole. Jeez. Ooh. No, you won't. Stand still, motherfucker. Fat piece of slop. Jesus. Anything more? I thought I saw something move up there. That's it? Now we have to do some groundwork. I'm not happy about that, but that's the way it is. That's just the way it is. Let's be careful out there. Damn it, I do not like this. Stop you from shooting. Got that fatso? God damn it. Back off. Back off! Jeez.
It's you on me!
Yeah, that's right.
Any last words before we blow the brains out?
Who are you talking to, asshole?
I cut off your fucking head!
Jesus.
Enjoying yourself?
Wow.
This prick is shit out of luck.
Who's shit out of luck? I think you are shit out of luck, asshole. Okay, where are you guys? Come on. Oh no, did he die? Damn it. Jesus. Okay, again. What is this? Money? Good. I need money. Let's get out of here. Before the cops arrive and try again. Really? Damn you, cops. Second try. Ah. Give me that. I need it. I need it. I need ammunition. For free. Yes, I do. I like free stuff. Oh, there we go. Let's do it. Yeah. But I cannot shoot before shit hits the fan. I have to wait. So choose your favorite fatso.
I'll choose you.
Go. Anything else? Who's shooting? Okay, let's go downstairs and get them all this time. Before Pegorino penguin dies. Well, let's see if we can make it. Oh, come on. Let's do it. Oop. Too soon. Come on, dudes.
Bush me! Bush me!
You should not do sneak your belly. It's gonna not end well for you. Come on, dude. There you go. You've got nothing on me. Nothing. Souls, where are you? Come on, coward. Get out of here. Oh my god.
They're trying to make off with my tribute. The fucking nerve. We're gonna ice those fucks, Niko.
Really?
Disrespect.
Yeah. Okay, I'm going. Jeez. Take a chill pill, dude. Oh, get out of my face. Jesus. Rah. Stupid car.
Drive better. My fucking back! Niko, you ain't gonna let him get away!
I'm not.
Motherfucker!
Jesus, where are they?
Shit! Don't let these fuckers give you the shake! Oh, shit. The dumb fucks have crashed! Go get my gift and make those tricks!
Thank you. Yes. What the fuck? Is it downstairs? Am I blind? I probably am. There you go. Nobody escapes. Niko Bellic. Okay. Who's shooting? And why?
Niko, take me back to my place.
Alrighty then. Job well done. No.
I can't believe that Pavanos would treat me like this. Pegorino name should mean something to them. It means something in Alderney. Even if it don't in Algonquin, they better not think of crossing that West River and not look over their shoulders.
Come on.
Too bad about Marco and Pete.
Marco and Pete?
It doesn't drive.
Oh, yeah. Those guys didn't make
They're
it, did they?
Practical with
well, too fucking bad.
One
they know what they were signed on for. Weren't complaining on the way out,
but
are they? No, they
we'll
weren't.
We'll work it out.
I'm going to be on board with the skipper.
Yeah, well, they seem like good kids.
Ah, these kids come and go. It ain't worth paying attention to them until they prove they can survive. I just move on and hire some wannabe wise guys off the street.
It's that simple?
Has to be. I only start paying attention to my crew when they start putting me in an awkward position. Either because they know too much in my rat, or because they got too much power, and they're too smart to get themselves clipped. Ray was nothing to me until he started earning big, and sticking his nose in places it didn't belong.
Rats seem to get everywhere you don't want them to be.
The only way you know is by finding their shit all over the place in the morning. Phil's different. He's been my man for a while. I mean, how much can I do with a guy who ain't a full Italian? He's 90% Irish. It don't do too well for the reputation of us Pegorinos, having St. Patrick that high up in our organization. You see the respect we're getting out on the street? Jeez!
Oh, hi, Lost and Damned. Yeah, bing-bong what, bing-bong? Faster? Can't go any faster. You try driving without a tire. Jesus. Well, at least it's got sparks. It's more spectacular this way. It drives like shit. But it works. No! No! No.
We better not be getting whacked!
I lost control. Come on. Nearly there. Just a few more meters. There we are. Yeah. Well, your car have seen better days, but that's okay.
You did good, kid. Kept your head when everyone else was losing days. Sometimes literally. We're gonna need your skills again soon. Arrivederci.
Ciao. Yes. Well, that was a fun mission. I liked it. Packy. Thumbs down. Well, fuck you, Packy. Well, that's it, guys. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.